afternoon, everyone. This is John Rocconi, your Irwin Keith and Progeny Ag Agronomist. We're here today in the state of Mississippi observing the official soybean variety trials. We're evaluating each of our varieties from the early fours to the late fives across multiple agronomic practices, dry land, irrigated, heavy soil types, and light productive soil types, finding the precise fit for the variety, as well as making disease notes as we adjust our characteristic sheets in preparation for the 2019 selling season. You can see that many of these varieties are nearing harvest, and the plot combines will be here in short order. As Hurricane Gordon moves up from the south, I want everybody to remember be as safe as possible after all of these forecasted heavy rains occur. Make sure not to cross flooded bridges, low water crossings. Make sure to be as safe as possible as we try to get around to the dry spots behind this rain front as it comes forward. As we move into the selling season, which will start here shortly in the fall, we'll come to each of our growers with updated data platforms and all of the information that we know and has been updated on our varieties as well as our corn hybrids. If you should have any questions about 2019, and what we'll be moving forward with, please get with your local Progeny Ag sales representative for proper placement on your acres. This is John Rocconi, and I'll see you down the field.